Earthquakes have been occurring down in Oklahoma for a while now. So far, the biggest one ever that's recorded in down in Oklahoma is a 5.7 magnitude earthquake. Now, this earthquake has done minimal damage so far to the houses around the location, but no death has evolved yet. Now, down here in Arkansas, we have been lucky enough to feel the aftershocks that was produced due to this earthquake.
They said it was weird and that it kind of felt like somebody was shaking the bed and the chair. Yeah. I don't know.
Now the aftershocks have done no damage right now, but it still arises questions of how should we be ready for our next aftershock or even earthquake, and when will it happen? Reporting for UATV, I'm Jake Harvey.